new friends. Welcome to Blackreach. Like a storehouse for loot. An armor storehouse with very valuable loot. I've managed to organize some necessary tools for this job. Find them in the crates. They've got a little strobe on them.
Consider it done.
Now just drop the keycard, arc gutter, and yes, those are breaching charges. We need to make it look like I'm not involved. Collect them.
For the next assault, watch me. I'm gonna take one of...
Special units. They're gonna reach. I got contact.
Okay, good. Now please to place the charges onto the four locks you see there. Nicely done. Next, we need a detonator on those charges. Detonator is counting down. Keep the kettles away from it. Don't need them cutting it for sure. Perhaps use the time to assess your current situation, re-ammo. door is opening. Good. Now, if you would be so kind, please storm the inner complex. Get to the control room, the black heart of the facility. From there, you can open the vaults and grab all that, as you say, good shit. You can only open one vault at a time, and I should make you aware that not all vaults contain loot. How you figure out which to open is your problem.
Canary's on the scene!
Just hold on to your horses, friend. The vault will be open any second.
Pleasure. We can get to know each other over whiskey and cigars later, because I feel that now would be the perfect time for a getaway. Yes?
This! Yeah! This!
This way, my friends, with all haste. Our escape by helicopter
more
is imminent, but we
here.
Must cover ourselves. Found beyond one. The door, Murky Water has an impressive array of radar equipment. Please, destroy the radars. Stab their fucking eyes up, so to speak. Thankfully, I have a supply of C4 right here. not forget, take out those radars. I'll get the chopper ready.
Getting out this way.
After you.
I need a medic! I'm down!